गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. सो टुडे विल सी केस 3, बीम्स विद सपोर्ट डिस्प्लेसमेंट और सिंकिंग ऑफ सपोर्ट्स. सो इन सच अ प्रॉब्लम, इन द प्रॉब्लम इटसेल्फ दे विल गिव यू द सिंकिंग ऑफ सपोर्ट्स. एंड सी द प्रॉब्लम, थर्ड प्रॉब्लम, अनालाइज अ कंटिन्यूअस बीम लोडेड एज शोन इन फिगर बाय स्लोप डिफ्लेक्शन मेथड. दिस इज द इम्पॉर्टेंट पार्ट. सपोर्ट बी सिंक्स बाय 10 mm. इट इज गिवन इन द प्रॉब्लम इटसेल्फ. Take E equal to 2 into 10 power 5 Newton per mm square and I equal to 16 into 10 power 7 mm power 4. Sketch the bending moment diagram. See the problem. The problem is continuous beam ABCD. A and B are fixed and it is continuous over B and C. Okay. Now, you have to remember, if there is a problem with sinking of support, they will give you the values of E and I. They will always give it. Without giving the values of E and I, you can't do the problem with sinking of support. So coming back to the problem, the values of E and I are given. So multiply E into I, you get the answer in Newton mm square. Here it is 32 in 10 power 12 Newton mm square. You have to convert that into kilonewton meter square. Okay, coming to the solution. Solution, step number 1, fix 10 moments. So span AB, so consider one span by the other. First consider span AB, then we'll consider span BC and then CD. Span AB, L equal to 6 meters and small w is a UDL 20 kilonewton per meter. So what will be the formula? WL squared by 12. Apply the values MFAB minus MFBA plus. Again span BC, same load condition. The load is going to change, L equal to 3 meters. So accordingly we get the values as minus 15 and plus 15. Span CD, it is a central point load. Load 50 kilonewton is acting in the center. So what is the formula? WL by 8, not WL squared by 8. It is WL by 8 only. Capital W is a point load. So have the values. So that is step number 1. So coming to the second step. So consider again one span by the other. First consider span AB. Span AB, L equal to 6 meters. So MAB will be equal to MFAB plus 2EA by L. 2 times theta A plus theta B plus 3 del by L. You have to include 3 del by L. Again, see the beam A is fixed. So theta A equal to 0. Now we come to the main part. So this is very, very important. So B is sinking. So it will affect the spans AB and BC. So see the diagram. B is sinking by 10 mm. So it is like a child falling down. So how will you catch this child? Like 3 del by L. See the arrow mark. That is how you will catch the child. So that is a resisting moment. So what is the direction? Anti-clockwise moment. So puriyuda yara keela ulura kolanda keela unda enna pannuvom? Imagine eppadi pidipom ipdi dhaan pidipom 3 del by L. Appa kai eppadi pogudhu? Adha arrow mark mele pogudha. Adha enna direction? Anti-clockwise. Appa negative. Inge span AB ku 3 del by L is negative. Okay. So now MAB equal to MFAB plus 2EA by L, theta B minus 3 del by L. What is del? 10 mm. So 10 mm is 0.01 meters. So substitute that in the per place of del. So 0.01 into 3 by 6, that is 0.005. So MAB equal to minus 60 plus EI, 2EI by 6 is EI by 3. That is to theta B minus 0.005. So simplifying you get MAB equal to minus 60 plus 0.333 EI theta B minus 0.001 EI. So all these problems write down in note, try, then only you will understand. Okay, now MBA is MFBA plus 2 EI by L, 2 times theta B plus theta A plus 3 del by L. Again here also minus 3 del by L, same span AB. So 3 del by L is negative for both MAB and MBA. Substitute all the values and simplify. Now coming to span BC. Again the important bar, B is falling down. So how will you catch it? In this direction. So the resisting moment is clockwise, hence positive. Apply the same example of catching a child. So for span BC, again the support resisting moment 3 del by L is positive. For AB it was negative. Here it is positive. Try to understand. If you have any doubt, you repeat the video, see the video again or ask me. So for span BC, 3 del by L is positive. So MBC equal to MFBC plus 2EI by L, 2 times theta B plus theta C plus 3 del by L. Remember theta B and theta C are the continuous support or intermediate support. Theta B and theta C are not zero. You'll have both the values and plus 3 del by L. See, I have highlighted 3 plus 3 by L. Apply all the values. You get the equation for MBC. Similarly, get the equation for MCB. Okay, now coming to the last span CD. Span CD, both the supports C and D are not sinking. So, no sinking of supports. So, 3 del by L is going to be 0. So, MCD equal to M of CD plus 2 EI by L. 2 times theta C plus theta D. So, 3 del by L is 0. Again, theta D is 0. Why? Because D is also a fixed support. So, again, apply the value. So, MCD and MDC, you get the values 5 and 6. Now, coming to step number 3, we know equilibrium equations. So, what are the intermediate supports? B and C. So, at B, MBA plus MBC equal to 0. Remember, M, at B. So, you'll have MBA, first B, plus MBC, again, first B. Similarly, at C, MCB and MCD equal to 0. So, MBA, MBC, all the equations you have. So, first of all, let us take MBA plus MBC equal to 0. So, have the equation MBA, MBC. Now, see the constant term. 60 and minus, what is 60 minus 15? 45. Again, what are the EI theta B terms? 0.666 EI theta B and 1.332 EI theta B. Simplify. What is the only term with theta C? 0.666 EI theta C and minus 0.001 EI and plus 0.333 EI. Those are constant terms, but it has EI. So simplify, you get this equation. Now what do you do? Take 45 to the other side and you have EI. Take EI common. So EI into 1.998 theta B plus 0.666 theta C plus 0.332. Again, take EI to the other side. So, minus 45 by EI. What is the value of EI? 32 into 10 power 3. And you have plus 0.332 to this side of the equation. That is, you have on the left hand side. Take to the right hand side. Minus 0.332. So, simplify, you get minus 0.333. Minus 45 by 32 into 10 power 3. Minus 0.332. So, you get the term as constant term as minus 0.333. So, what is the equation? 1.998 theta B plus 0.666 theta C equal to minus 0.333. This is the first equation, equation A. Okay. Similarly, MCB plus MCD equal to 0. You can apply the same procedure. See, again, we are taking EI common. Minus 22.5 is taken to the other side. Okay. So, the equation you get is second equation, B equation. 0.666 theta B plus 1.332 theta C equal to minus 0.668. So, two equations solved by using calculator. As I already told you, A1X plus B1Y equal to C1. Second equation is A2X plus B2Y equal to C2. So, substitute all the values of A1, B1, C1. If you get the values, you won't get EI, directly you will get the answers. So step 4 is solving theta B and theta C. Theta C minus 2.155 into 10 power minus 3. Theta B equal to minus 2.487. Coming to the last step, final moment. So have all the equations, substitute the values of theta B and theta C. Here also you have to substitute the value of EI. For example, MAB, see here. What is the equation by MAB? Minus 60 plus 0.33 EI. What is the value of EI? 32 into 10 power 3. What is the value of theta B? Theta B is minus 2.155 into 10 power minus 3. So you have to substitute the value of EI also and theta B also. And again, minus 0.001 into EI. What is EI? 32 into 10 power 3. Substitute all the values. So if you substitute all the values, similarly in all the equations, you'll get the values. The final equations. Okay. So these are the values. MAB minus 139.843. Similarly, you get all the values. And one check is that MBA and MBC will be equal. That is our equilibrium condition. MBA plus MBC equal to 0. So both will be equal but will have opposite sign. MBA will be minus 46.35. So MBC will be plus 46.35. Similarly, at C, MCB plus MCD equal to 0. So, both MCB and MCD will be equal in value but opposite in sign. So, MCB equal to minus 83.47 and there's a mistake here. MCD equal to plus 83.47. Correct this. So one will be positive, the other will be negative. Thank you.